With your vehicle, there are two ways to update the vehicle's phone book: automatically through your cellular handset or manually. Your handheld phone should begin downloading its phone book automatically if your cell phone supports this function. If it doesn't happen immediately, you can take a few simple steps to get the action started. To begin the process of automatically downloading your cellular phone book, press the Setting button on the control panel and select the Phone key. The Auto Downloaded selection should have the amber indicator next to the word On. Push the toggle switch in the Auto Downloaded key to toggle this feature on or off. The vehicle phone book can download up to 1,000 numbers, and the entries are automatically assigned voice tags by the voice recognition system. The handset phone book process can take up to 5 minutes to complete, depending on the size of the handset phone book. For more information, please refer to the manufacturer owner's manual that came with your cellular phone. If the phone book does not download, you may create as many as 40 entries in the vehicle phone book by taking the following steps. First, press the Phone button on the steering wheel. Then select Vehicle Phone Book. Select Add New at the top of the screen. Then, choose the method of entering the phone book entry. For example, select Enter Number by Keypad. Enter the digits and select OK. Then, select Voice Tag to record a name to speak when using the voice recognition system. Select Store and speak the name after the tone. When the voice tag is successfully stored, select OK. When the phone book entry is saved, it'll show a screen that's ready to call the number. Select Back to return to the vehicle phone book and repeat the steps for each number you'd like to store.